rod and reservoir. Clark Wendlandt. Much closer to
in
the
an
canal.
area Steve Bowman would call a Arkansas hidey hole.
Z, I interviewed Rick Klun before this, and he told me Rodman is not the easiest fishery or lake to fish. Why is that?
Well, I don't know.
He said it was difficult fishing, usually. You mentioned it earlier.
It's a limit.
You know, one of the problems with Rodman, it is not easy to get around in there. I mean, it is a minefield. Very hard to get around. Time consuming if you don't know
how
to run.
That's the limit. Let's say that's good.